Niggas, like...
I feel like when it comes to men, finding a good woman is rare. And finding a good man, I feel like, is rare. And the fucked up part is, usually good people have a difficulty finding each other, and they usually get used and shitted on.
I feel like I'm biased, but I feel like it is easier for a woman to find a good man than a man to find a good
man. The
man
is faithful? I mean, when I say good, I mean he's faithful.
He's out here.
It's easier for a woman to find a good man?
I feel like both men
I feel like nowadays there's more men out there than...
Yeah, I was thinking about it the other way.
If you mean from the standpoint of being faithful, then I give you that, because women are cheating more than men. Because to me, if you're not faithful, in my book, you're not a good man.
Niggas is coming home to their wives and they not even cooking a meal while they eating.
Why you married a bitch?
Because she told me. Because she told me.
Exactly.
Yo, I'm going to cook and clean for you when you put this ring on me. And then they put the ring on me and then they don't.
No, not every girl is going to say that.
If she wasn't doing it beforehand, right? Because it's like when you go for a job interview, you put your best foot forward. You want to prove yourself first so that you could get the job. If you're not going to cook and clean for the nigga, why should he marry you? You niggas are settling. Y'all don't have no standards. Y'all are marrying women who don't have the qualities that y'all want, thinking that the ring is going to change it. It's not the same way a woman will marry a nigga that cheats. Girl, he was fucking other bitches before you. The ring is not going to make him be faithful.
Right, exactly.
I do believe people can change.
Same thing.
You need to do that before marriage,
but I don't believe that a ring is going to change.
It's not.
Yeah. Right. No, a ring is not going
to
change.
It's and it's the same way y'all be saying that us girls need to see the red flags as soon as they fucking jump at us. Y'all need to see the same thing. If I ain't cooking and cleaning and you coming home hungry every night, what makes you think you going to propose to me and I'm going to be like, yeah, let me go to the kitchen.
Or to feed niggas some pussy. Like, I don't need that shit. Have me something else.
From what I've seen, you hungry? From what I've seen, I see a lot of niggas that they don't want a good woman until they get their heart broken by a hoe. I've seen it. The good girl is corny. She corny to you. Until that fucking bartender stripping ass bitch, now she got you crying and you listening to One Wish by Ray J. Now you want to go back to the bitch with the glasses.
Right.
You know what I'm saying?
Right.
That's the same thing with women. They go through the fuckboys and then...
It's true.
Russell Wilson. Hey, how are you?
You know, women don't want a good woman until they get knocked up by a fucking bozo. That's absolutely true, but it does go both ways.
But y'all take 50 bozo. It only take one hurt for us.
No. But you know what it is?
Bozo number 50.
That's a fact.
It's about comfortability. If a woman and a man is comfortable with the same type of person and they keep going after them same people, then they're like, fuck them. You never even tried the other one.
Yeah.
You never even tried the other option. Like, you're just comfortable with the same bitch.
Some people don't want what's best.